I'm Brandon Sanders. I'm a solutions architect with Data Strategy. We're a partner organization with VMware, VMware Premier Partner, mostly focused on consolidation services, desktop virtualization services, but I work specifically for our healthcare team and focus just on our clinical clients. Today we made an announcement around our product offering to ThinApp clinical applications, specifically Epic Hyperspace, Cerner Millennium, and a few others, and just around the efficiencies and the organizational benefits to using ThinApp as a clinical application delivery. A lot of our development around this offering has been based on what our clients have been requesting us to do. So many of them are exploring desktop virtualization, but are struggling to transition users from the traditional workstation environment to the desktop, to a virtualized desktop environment. And ThinApp has kind of provided our bridging strategy to ensure that they get a very consistent application experience, regardless of the device, regardless of the stage of the project, and just helping to increase adoption and success rate with the user community in the hospitals. I think a lot of organizations want to explore and implement desktop virtualization, but it's not just a overnight process. And so ThinApp has really helped us and helped them show immediate benefit, immediate efficiency, even during the progression to a virtual desktop environment.